This is the story of a man called Bob, who does very little and has become quite a slob. Bob couldn't find work, as he was clumsy and lazy, but then the cost of living had gotten so crazy. Bob had to find a job, a way to pay his bills. But what could Bob do with such limited skills? An opportunity came to work with his niece. He'd take some control and work for the police.
Ask any of the chickies in my bed. They'll tell you I'm the biggest mother hen. The system called reciprocity. Got a little minor, always seeing me through. And you're good to mama, mama's good.
Bob Sargent had a criminal held at gunpoint. He'd go as backup to lock him in the joint.
Police! Freeze!
But the criminal was hot and started showing Bob some charm. Bob let the man escape by shooting his sergeant in the arm. Turns out shooting his boss stopped his police career advancing. Instead, he emailed BBC to try Strictly Come Dancing. To win the final dance, he'd throw his partner to the sky. He locked her in the air, but as she began to fly, a dick pic had been sent by a sexy man called Jeff. It was not the time of her life, but the time of her death. His journey got cut short as his partner lost her head, so he took his new dance training and joined the Venga Boys instead. But one day, driving on a tour, the band got in a tiff. Bob accidentally drove the Venga bus right off a cliff. Bob crawled from the wreckage and he gave it a quick scan. He saw the Venga Boys burning and thought,
I'll be a fireman.
Burning building and began his firefighting, but he noticed that the flames were giving really good front lighting. As the building was collapsing, setting everyone alight, Bob thought that it was time to work on a construction site.
Push me, and then just touch me. My satisfaction.
Push me, and then just touch me. Do I get my satisfaction?
Vibrations from the drill may have caused poor Bob to jizz, which made a big white stain on the top of his high viz. As he got a tissue and started to wipe down, he drilled into a cable and lost the power for a town.
Sorry!
Everyone was angry, and the mobs came out in slews. Bob escaped to the seas as entertainment on a cruise. It was charging through the sea. Bob had to think of something, so he threw the maitre d'. The shark was full and swam away, but left behind a hand. The captain fired Bob and sailed him back to land. A bus crash, shooting, burning building, murder on CV. Bob was running out of jobs. What more could he be? He suddenly remembered something he kept in his pants and realized joining an army squad could be his last chance. His squad was hiding in the desert. Decided to use his power as a sexy queer and cover the cost of living by showing off his rear.